Here at home, motorists who plan to travel Morgan Avenue anytime soon should expect some delays. That's because a long-awaited improvement project kicked off today. Money from two bond issues will be used to fix drainage issues, repave the road, and add new sidewalks. Starting today, eastbound and westbound Morgan Avenue are down to one lane in each direction. Officials expect those lane closures to be in place for several months.